Well, welcome to day four of the athletics here at the Universiade in Naples.
We have the women's pole vault final. And that music will indicate that we're ready to go. Rachel Waltz from Canada will be commencing the competition at 3.81 meters. The athletes above her, of which there are three, will be missing this height, and Waltz gets the competition underway. Early plant, early clearance, that settles the nerves. Waltz goes clear. Good jump, very tidy. We have a new competitor coming in, so this is the Kiwi. So Imogen Ayres, Alice from New Zealand. She goes clear at 3.91. A nice clean start to the competition. This rear camera angle sees the shoot and the push and then the shoot off the top of the pole. And here we have the American, Marie Baxter, and she goes clear too at 3.91. You can see on the screen there, 3.81, there's a P, that stands for pass, just in case you didn't know. All these girls so far, good on the runway. Got a best of 4.35 set in 2018, 23-year-old. Well, she got up and had good height, but then she came down a bit too quickly. The penetration into the box just nearly let her down, but she goes clear, 4.01 meters. So Roberti Bruni, first attempt, 4.11 meters. Cone is still in the way. That clock is set at 1 minute. That's what they get. So once that starts, they have 60 seconds to complete their attempt. And if they go past that 60 seconds, they'll get a cross and it will count as an attempt. Bruni, Italy, first attempt, 4.11 meters. Well, she was over it, and then she's caught it with a pole. So, a bit of lack of discipline from Bruni, somebody so experienced. She gets the cross, it's the first attempt. Baxter from the USA, next to jump. First attempt, 4.31 meters. The face from Baxter as she goes clear, the first clearance we've had at 4.31 meters. She is a pocket dynamo. She's not the tallest, but she certainly generates some speed on that runoff. And just look how active she is at the top of the pole there. Good early plant, good rock back, extension is very, very good, and she's so clear. First attempt, Brunite, 4.41. And look at that. She can't believe it. The crowd love it, and I think Brunei loves it even more. She's pumped. First attempt clearance for the Italian at 4 meters 41. It's the season's best too. Rachel Baxter of the USA. And that is a very tidy clearance by Baxter at 4 meters 41. Two clearances up to this point in the competition. It's quite a lot of zeros in there, just one cross.
Italian victory in the pole vault with Roberto Bruni taking victory in 4:46 ahead of two Americans, Rachel Marie Baxter and Brigid Antoinette Guy.